in the 1930s in the Amazon jungle. That was during the rubber boom. What they called it, the rubber boom. And these rubber barons were down there residing in opulent wealth. With at any given moment, you could see a rubber baron walking down the street with a top hat, spats, a tuxedo, Jaguar on a leash, diamond crusted. There were also riverboats that went up and down the Amazon that would entertain and have bands and music, just like in New Orleans. No expense was too great for these guys. They brought it all to them. This is a song about a girl who works on one of these riverboats. Her name is Esmeralda. She's a local girl. And it's told from the point of view of the trombone player in the Bon Voyage band. He's deeply in love with her, but she'll never know. It's an unrequited love. It's called Esmeralda.
Esmeralda.
drunken trombone.